Nick Young and Gabe Pruitt are two very bright NBA stars. I caught up with them at the Roadstar Motorsports Mansion Party in Encino.
In the Wizkid, we do it from the Bay. Yes. Back to LA, where we do it the LA way. We in the hood. We got the champ back. The champ is with us.
Gabe Pruitt of the Boston Celtics and Nick Young of the Washington Wizards are two of the most down-to-earth and humble NBA players you will ever meet. The two were teammates at USC, but they were much more than teammates. You could say they were like a family, like brothers.
Nick Young's posse right here.
All right.
Nick
hey, Edgar, come on in, man. Come on.
Come on now.
Come on now.
Mike,
come on now.
We're out here
visiting
my twin.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Fab.
Doing our thing.
All right,
wait. Who's who?
Adrian, Cali boy, Big Meat, Joker.
That's Biggie Smalls.
That's Biggie Smalls, brother. Mini-me. I'm Nick Young, a.k.a. the Wiz Kid.
Gabe Pruitt, a.k.a. King. Road champ. Up and coming right here.
Can you give me a rhyme about the two ballers that are here?
Mike Ski and Gabe Pruitt, you know we do it big. Every time we do it, man, we gotta do it big.
Yeah.
I joined the two talented basketball phenomenons as they attended the Roadstar Motorsports House Party, an event packed with celebrities.
How important is your car to your swagger? Because we're in
my swag right now is this hard.
Tell them what you got.
I'm on a. I was say, how
you
Kanye walk, say?
Tell him you walking a cloud.
100 billion, trillion. My swag is that.
Tell him you walking a cloud.
Goddamn, I'm jet riding right now.
I'm on his level right now.
One thing I could tell you about Pruitt and Young, which by the way sounds like the name of a law firm, is that these two basketball stars would be the ideal candidates for a reality show about an NBA player. It would be nothing but good, clean fun. You would not have to bleep out a single word. Nick is hilarious, and so is Gabe.
That's 5'10 numbers compared to his none. He got none numbers, no numbers. He got none numbers, no numbers. He got no numbers.
Hey, I'm about to get in the mic and sing.
The argument of Kobe LeBron, what side do you guys take?
I'm going with Kobe.
I'm going with Nick Young.
That's a good
try,
man.
I'm rolling with Nick, too.
For years and years, UCLA has been dominating the Los Angeles college scene, recruiting all the big names. But now things are changing, and USC are getting some of the biggest names in college basketball. And it's all thanks to Gabe Pruitt and Nick Young.
You brought in OJ.
You
brought in DeMar. You brought in, who else they come?
We started the trend right here. This is the original SC right here.
That's the thanks we get. We started this SC stuff.
So let me ask you.
This is the thanks we get.
Gabe, one of the friendliest NBA players, grew up with Trevor Ariza and Jordan Farmer of the Lakers. And now that the Lakers are in the finals,
I'm disappointed.
Why?
Because I'm hating. Because I've been competing against Jordan and Trevor all my life. And I want to be the only one to ring with Darrell. I don't want him to get one either. I don't want Nick Young to get one either. I just want the only one.
What have you guys been up to since the season's been over?
Right here. Read the side. I don't want Nick to get that.
We've just been working out, hanging out.
We got a game. We got a game tomorrow. Tomorrow, 1:45, Washington High School.
We're
on the same team. That's Nick Young in 10 years when he retired.
What do you make of the playoffs so far? Have they been exciting, boring?
Oh, man, it's been exciting. For me, winning only 19 games this year, it's kind of fun watching people do it.
While at the party, Gabe and Nick challenged little Biggie Smalls to jump in the pool. They would give him $400 if he would do it. I myself would add $40. But little Biggie refused.
$400 to jump in?
$200. That ain't what I pay my doctor bill.
That's a three-piece pool.
I'm gonna get sick.
I ain't gonna be sick.
Gabe, how's the workouts going out though?
Beautiful. I leave on Monday to start training.
Hey,
What's the coolest thing you've done since the season's been over?
Call me a challenger.
You know what?
Just I've been kicking it with Nick Young. That's what I've been happy about.
Yeah, just kicking it with Gabe Pruitt. Nick Young, right?
Nick, by the way, is one of the first basketball players in the nation to support a Frohawk way before anybody else was rocking it.
Everybody wearing Mohawks and Frohawks now. I wanted to be known that I started this, you know. And I don't get my credit, so I'm letting it be known that I just want my credit for the Frohawk and the Mohawk.
What do you think of Gabe Pruitt and Nick Young?
Oh man, two of the nicest guys, man. They people persons, man. And that's what the NBA is all about.
Man, how's Gilbert doing?
You know. He's doing great. You know, he's overseas right now. And he's resting his knee. He don't get back regular.
What can you tell me about Gabe Pruitt?
A great guy, you know. Like to have fun, working hard, and he didn't need a chance. He didn't need an opportunity to get out there and play, really, you know. So once that happened, I think the sky's the limit for him. It's our mascot right here, our bodyguard. You know, he protects and serves us right here. Look at him. Look at him.
You know, let me check myself out. Good. Today was a nice journey. It was a great experience, you know. Hanging with my boy Gabe Pruitt and my rich family clique, the Rich Young. One family. And we're going to go home, party tonight, get some rest. And we got a big game tomorrow after Drew.
What do we expect from you guys next season?
We expect to see more of us on the court, yeah. Especially me, for sure.
Especially me, too.
Stay tuned. This is what I got to say.
Most improved player of the league.
Stay tuned.
Sixth man of the year, most improved.
MVP.
MVP going to the playoffs.
MVP.
Finals. With me, Gilbert Arenas, Corona, and our draft pick, and whoever we get, we're going to make it to the top, you know?
That's it.
Both Nick and Gabe tell me they're working hard this summer, and they hope to win a championship next season. In Encino, California, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.